I'm always quite happy to distress my painting a little bit, so I'm just using a little bit of sandpaper to distress this part of my painting. It's an 18 mesh sandpaper. You can also create little lines like that.